गुड मॉर्निंग एदेन।
हाय सूर्या, गुड इवनिंग सर। कैन आई गो थ्रू प्रीवियस सेंटम पेपर्स? यस यू कैन, प्लीज, नो डाउट। कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस। नो दैट वोंट बी अ केस, बट जनरली व्हाट हैपेंस, लाइक एज देयर इज अ सेंट कम ऑन पेपर ऑन दिस संडे, सम बैकग्राउंड एक्टिविटी माइट बी गोइंग ऑन। ओके, सो दोज पेपर्स आर नॉट दैट इजिली एक्सेसिबल। एट टाइम्स दे क्लोज बाय देमसेल्फ एंड ऑल दैट, बिकॉज द होल एक्टिविटी इज गोइंग ऑन टू अ विंडो कॉल्ड एज कैमॉन। ओके, देयर विल बी अ माइनर डिस्कशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एज वेल, बट द प्राइमरी डो डिस्कशन ऑन द सिनेरियो इज टू एवरीवन। गाइस, प्लीज नोट, वॉट एवर इज स्टेटेड इन द नोटिफिकेशन गिवेन टू यू इन द सिलेबस, दैट इज कमिंग। ओके, गुड गुप्ता, गुड 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 गुड। कैम ऑन स्टैंड फॉर सेंटर, बट लर्न इट एंड वर्किंग लर्न इज बेटा, दैट माइट बी अ सिनेरियो, बट यस इट इज रेक्टिफाइड इन द मॉर्निंग। अश्लेषा, हैव यू checked it? कोड दिखा देंगे भाई। आई मीन टुडे सेंटम आर, प्लीज नोट, स्पेशली INR, YPR एंड CA पीपल, रिफ्रैक्शन इज कमिंग इन द सिलेबस। ओके, आई टोल्ड दैट इट विल बी कमिंग टिल रिफ्लेक्शन। नो, रिफ्रैक्शन का एक छोटा सा पार्ट, रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स इज कमिंग। For Kemon, okay, just telling you, for please, not for CHK, not for CHK Arendt, I am stating it for YPR, CA and INR. What I want to state here is, whatever is the notification shared, whatever is the notification shared about the syllabus, that is straight the syllabus. Okay. No variation. Whatever is stated. Okay, Ashlesha, we can get in touch about it. Like morning, it is sorted. Okay, just WhatsApp me. I guess there might be a variation in your password, so I'll just post it to you. Okay, good. So, sharing the screen. Visible, 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 visible. Visible, Surya, good. And here is your quiz, ongoing quiz. Good, 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 good. It's good. I don't remember whether I. Okay, guys, one second. I will just check if I have started, because I created the PPTs in dark mode, but I'll just check it. In a minute, in less than a minute, I can check it. If not, I can make also, don't worry. Yes, it is in dark mode now. Visible, 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 visible. Why Surya, what happened? Someone is over unmute. Please mute. Please put yourself over mute. Good. Thank you. Good, 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 good. Gupta, go back and come back. Chalo, ready? No, no, Gupta is not ready. Okay. A quick R for ready. An R for not ready. Anyone? Please put your microphone over mute. Someone is over unmute. Okay, there is. Gupta is at NR. Okay, Gupta, no problem. I'm waiting. I guess Gupta is the 55th one or 54th one. Gupta. Abhi change kar le jaldi ja. Not gapping, huh? I understood what is the mistake. And here we go to the quiz. How much water should be filled in a container 21 centimeter in height so that it appears half filled when viewed from the top of a container of the same container? Okay. So the refractive index is 4 by 3. Guys, relax, concentrate over the question. Yes, CHK 10. CHK 10, beta, we have been through it. If I remember, we are doing Lenz formula. Yeah. Oh. 24 people got it right. 24 people got it right. Okay, no problem, Aryan. No problem, no problem. Relax. Okay. Here. And surprisingly got it right, Aranya. Good. Yeah, here's the question. Is the question visible? Is the question visible? I guess the question is very well visible, right? Beta, I am doing on dark mode only. Okay. Good, 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 good. Now the question, read the question, read it so that now, again, scenario, understand the scenario. How much water should be filled in a container 21 centimeter in height so that it appears half filled? That means why it should appear that it is filled till half of 21, that is 10.5. Yes or no? Y or N? Line number one. Y or N? Right. For very obvious reason, it has to be filled a bit up. सुनो, क्लियर? दैट्स व्हाट सूर्या सेड है ना, आई यूज कॉमन सेंस, 12 इज द आंसर, राइट? बट सर आई थिंक, वन सेकेंड, यू सेड पोर्शंस फॉर केमॉन आर ओनली टिल रिफ्लेक्शन. मोनिका, एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ दिस सेशन आई सेड कि लाइक व्हेन वी डिस्कस अबाउट दैट इन द क्लास, ओके, क्लियर? सो आई सेड कि इट विल बी, आई ट्राई टू मेक इट टिल रिफ्लेक्शन ओनली, बट द पेपर्स एटसेट्रा आर सेट, ओके. ओनली टू टॉपिक्स आर कमिंग फ्रॉम रिफ्रैक्शन. क्लियर 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 क्लियर, ओके. रिफ्रैक्शन दैट इज रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ओनली, स्लैब, ग्लास स्लैब, ओके, एंड प्रिज्म. क्लियर दैट रेनबो थिंग, ओके. नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम, कैन यू प्रोसीड? Yep, good. So yes, by this way, so the answer can be 12, but it can be none of these as well, right? But it can be none of these as well. Surya, there was a slight chance ki, yeah, we'll come to that. There was a slight chance ki your calculation might be wrong. Then. Simple, simple scenario, simple scenario, simple scenario. Okay. Height apparent upon height actual will have a proportion. What it should be equal to? Right? It should be equal to what? The ulta beta. 3/4, right? You see chota, common sense to remember it. You see chota, apparent height is smaller. Refractive index beta, refractive index, refractive index, refractive index, refraction, refraction. Right? Please someone tell Tavishi the code. Thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much. So, I got answer as 14. How come, Gupta? Just state your calculation here. Mera calculation galat hai kya bhai? अरे हाँ हाँ अरे अरे यार, अरे यार ये 14 होना चाहिए. सॉरी सॉरी सॉरी, 14 होना चाहिए. ओके, वन सेकेंड. ना 3/4 अपेरेंट हाइट, व्हाट यू वांट टू सी इज 105, एंड व्हाट शुड बी एक्चुअल. सो 3 3 जा एंड 3 5 जा 4, 5 are 20. My mistake, my mistake, my mistake. One second, we'll correct it. Less than a minute it will take, and I will correct it. It should go none of these because the right answer is 40. Good. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. ओके 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 चलो, थैंक यू वेरी मच गाइस, थैंक यू वेरी मच. एट टाइम्स कैलकुलेशन मिस्टेक, मे गॉड ब्लेस मी, दैट शुड नॉट बी रिपीटेड. या Vaishnav, Aryan, Pranav, and Aniket Gupta. Good, 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 good. Sorry for that calculation mistake at the very beginning. And here we are proceeding toward next question. Okay. Velocity of light in diamond in centimeter per second is a twist. Yep. But just unit ka game is there. Centimeter per second, centimeter per second. And the problem is like the mistake while writing the options is I did not even try to confuse. All the options are directly telling you the right answer, right? You don't even have to look at the units, right? Yes, if there would have been a 10 to the power 8, 10 to the power 10 and 10 to the power 12, like now 2 less than 8 and 2 less, more than 8. So 10 to the power 10 and 10 to the power 6, then it would have been a beautiful question, right? Good, 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 good. 59 people have responded. Last 20 seconds to remain, like still remaining. Not everyone has responded yet. Okay. So we have more than 59 here. That would have been like bars, right? High rises. 60 people is everyone voted. And 13, 10 beta. Guys, please, there wasn't any scope of confusion. There wasn't any single scope of confusion. 2 divided, 3 divided by 2 is 1.5, the answer. All right, everyone, 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 everyone. Okay, sure. Good. Let's look at the leaderboard because now from 4 to 32 people, it's going to be a good up and down. Gupta, Aryan, Vaishnav did not respond to this question. Aryan Tandon is leading the scenarios. Very good, very good, very good. Arya Rao was the fastest one to respond this. Good, 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 good. Sai, I got that. Beautiful joke of yours. Concentrate on the next question. A rectangular tank of depth 8 meter is full of water. The bottom be seen at the depth of. No doubt. No doubt now. No doubt now. No doubt. You know this. Yes, exactly. See, but the questions around optics, okay, the chapter like light reflection and refraction, until unless that they by themselves twist it and stated 1.333 and all that, will hardly need calculation. And I repeat it again, there are only two chapters from which you are going to face numericals in your 10th ka exam, which are electricity and light reflection and refraction. Okay, the two chapters. From magnetic effects of electric current, you are not going to face any numerical. There is the next chapter is of English, which is sources of energy. So you are obviously not going to receive any numericals from there. Right. Arre wah. So it counts to 1/100th of the fraction of the second, right? That's good. I wasn't aware ki yaar it counts till that extent. Like literally like 1/100th part of the second. Oh good, 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 good. 1/1000 kaise hua re? 3 digit hai, 2 digit hai. There were 2 zeros and 5 or 1 0 and 5? 3. Okay. Oh, 41 people got it right. Please put it over mute, guys, dear friend. Please. Okay, so now it's 1 by 1,000 par. Good, 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 good. 41 people got it right. Pretty obvious. 8, 4, 3. Same thing. 3 by 4. Apparent height upon actual height is equal to 3 by 4. 4 twos are 8. 6 gone. Or a toss. Good, 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 good. No doubt. Very easy going. Can we proceed to the next one? R for ready. Before that, the leaderboard. Good, 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 good. So let's see who responded to this the fastest one. 9:45, 9:57 by Tandon. Aniket Gupta, fastest. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Here we go to the next question. The time taken by sunlight to cross a 5 millimeter thick glass plate whose refractive index is given. Now that's beautiful. Surya might be liking the question. Yes, Surya. So, Surya, are you expecting graphs? By mistake, if anyone has forgotten the formula, speed is equal to distance upon time. Okay? Such a huge help from my side. You know, I love you a lot. Surya, no, that's not healthy, dear. Illa. Gupta, don't that might be sarcastic, right? Gupta. Achcha ji. Like you guys, the time taken by sunlight to cross a 5 millimeter thick glass slab. And time's up. Woohoo! Two high rises of 21 and 22 people answering 10 and 5. Good. Look here. By speed is equals to distance upon time. You have to first calculate the speed of light in this scenario, which will be equal to distance upon time. So time is equals to distance upon speed. Can I write it like this? Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes or no? And you have your answer. मुझे ऐसा क्यों लग रहा है कि यहां पे कुछ गड़बड़ है? हाँ यार, फिर से देखेंगे. मिलीमीटर, ये सेंटीमीटर होता तो दिस वुड हैव बीन पॉसिबल. ये मिलीमीटर है, राइट? हाँ, ये मिलीमीटर है यार, ये पकड़ना पड़ेगा हमारे संतोष भाई को. ठीक है, चलो. एनीवे, गुड 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 गुड. अबे तो आंसर ए होना चाहिए ना. आंसर इज ए, राइट? वन सेकेंड. हाँ सही तो है. ओए, वो अच्छा आदमी है यार मेरा टाइपिस्ट. आंसर इज ए. 0.25 इंटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस. नाउ देयर इज अ स्कोप ऑफ गेटिंग कंफ्यूज्ड, राइट? सो इट इज कमिंग आउट टू बी 2.5 इंटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 11 और 0.25 इंटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 10 ले. गुड 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 गुड. मीटर पर सेकेंड. या अल्फा बीइंग द राइट आंसर. संतोष यू हैवंट बीन, संतोष इज अ ब्रो, ही क्रिएट्स ऑल दीज पेपर्स एंड क्वेश्चंस एंड ऑल दैट, लाइक क्रिएट्स इन द सेंस ही क्रिएट द डिजिटल कॉन्टेंट. ओके. सो दिस ए इज द आंसर. ओके सो बढ़िया बढ़िया बढ़िया. एंड हियर वी गो टू द लीड बोर्ड. सो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हु आर फ्रॉम दैट 22 का कॉलम डिड हाउ आई डिड की 2.5 बूम करेक्ट. गुप्ता इज नाउ लीडिंग द सिनेरियोस. आर इन टंडन इज ऑल्सो देयर. अ गुड हसल ऑफ odd 100 plus point difference. Naina was the fastest one to respond. Very good, Naina. And here we go to the next question. Like, there is a facility in Menti to give background music as well, filled with liquid appears slightly raised because of, yeah, please, less than 2 seconds, please. Now you can't do it. You have to, like, while creating only that is allowed. It has to be done at the first slide. So even if I want, like, as I corrected the options, I can't do it like wise. So 100 seconds required because people are not still answering. I kept 100 seconds because anyway, if everyone will respond, it will close by itself. So 53 people have responded. We are odd 60 people. There are people who haven't responded yet. Geography teacher, okay. It's good, no? It's good and healthy, right? Geography is anyway boring. So, like, she'll have to entertain herself. Aniket, is that a very big doubt, like a very big hint you are giving me? I read it. It took some 5 seconds for me to realize what this man is trying to suggest. So 48 people got it right. Guys, it is about refraction, not reflection. Okay. And good. Aryan is there. Aniket is there. Who's the fastest one? Aryan was the fastest one to respond to this. Very good, Aryan. Very good, my dear friend. Here we go to the next question. For total internal reflection to take place, the angle of incidence and the refractive index of the medium must satisfy the inequality. Good. To my dear friends of CHK, I guess we'll have to discuss this. Okay. Good. But at 7:23, I realized I read this question. I wanted to put it back. I did not have time to do that. Really sorry for this. To CHK, I'm really sorry. Yeah, that's beautiful then. Once your timing was 12.30 second. Good, Ananya. Very good, excellent. But that zero is not healthy now over there. You won't learn that in bio only. guys are 18 people only got it right. Now this needs a help. This is done. Refraction. Now this one. See, this is a medium. The primary quality required for passage of, like for the happening of TIR, total internal reflection, is the light should travel from a denser to a rarer medium. Now suppose the light is incidental, this is the normal. Okay. Then post refraction, it will go like this. Yes, away from the normal. If you'll increase the angle, it will come a point when you will incident a light and it will be on the surface. This is the verge of TIR. Okay. If you'll check this scenario, then you surely have some angle of incidence, but your angle of refraction, okay, is 90. Clear? So sin I upon sin 90. Yes or no? Clear? Fine. Okay. The refractive index, this will be the refractive index of this media. So what will be the refractive index of this? 1 by refractive index of denser media. Okay. Sin 90 is 1. So for TIR to happen, the refractive index minimum should be equal to 1 upon sin I, or to experience it coming back. Clear? Sure. Fine. Should be greater than sin. Okay. Or the other way, sin I should be greater than 1 upon refractive index. GI, everyone got it? Everyone got it? Everyone got it. Again, RN, RN, I'll repeat it again. Don't worry about it. RN, this is the scenario. This is the refractive surface, okay? The surface where refraction is happening. Here is a denser media, here it's a rarer media. Light is being incidented. This is a normal. Okay, it will be refracted like this. Angle of incidence, angle of reflection. If I keep on increasing this angle, there is a positive possibility that the light will be refracted to this level. Yes or no? And if so happens, this is angle of incidence and this is angle of refraction. By that calculation, you will get that sine of angle of incidence is equal to 1 upon refractive index of the denser media. Clear? Sure. Now, that tells you that for making it happen, it should be greater. Okay? Good. Very good, very good, very good, guys. Good. So 18 people got it right. We will be observing a good shuffle. If the people who answered it are in the RN tandem missed it. Okay, RN, no problem, dear. You're playing good. Well, Anirudh Sai is the fastest one to respond. Good, Anirudh. Very good, very good, very good. You understand in equations. Very good. Here we go to the next question. Seventh question. The reason of shining of air bubble in water is same thing. You guys know it. Now you guys, everyone knows it. The reason behind mirage, the reason behind optical fiber ka working. Okay. So the reason behind shining of bubble, all are same. What is the reason? Shining ka reason is same. Shining of diamond ho, shining. Shining of diamond. That word mirage was the hint, right? No, I waited for quite a good 10 seconds. No, beta, see, shining, different category of optical phenomena. Splitting of light, that is rainbow and other things, is a different category of optical phenomena. Okay? Clear? Spreading of light is a different category of optical phenomena. Spreading in technical term is called scattering. So, scattering, splitting, and shining. There are three optical phenomena associated with all these three things. Fifty-six people have responded. Very good. I made mistake, sir. What is diffraction? Okay, diffraction. Word meaning, beta. Thirty-three people got it right. Pretty obvious, right? Total internal reflection of light. Next question, ready? One, two, and before that, the leaderboard. So now we might be having a shuffle. Is it possible? The fastest one was Khushi. Very good, Khushi. Chotu sa shuffle happened. Next question. White light is passed through a prism. This color shows minimum deviation. Minimum deviation. अबे सोचना, विबग्योर के बारे में सोचो, सूर्या, विबग्योर विबग्योर विबग्योर। नो, वेवलेंथ का काम ही मतलब है, बट बोलना ही नहीं है। एज अ किड यू नो विच वन इज हैविंग लीस्ट। ऐसे कहीं से ग्रीन हो जाएगा रे, ऐसे कहीं से ग्रीन होगा बताओ। सोचो, चित्र बनाएंगे। अरे एवरीवन प्लीज रिस्पॉन्ड ना, वी विल सेव सम 30 सेकेंड्स यार। अरे वाह गुप्ता, अरे चलो गाइस, टाइम्स अप। फोर पीपल, आई गेस थ्री पीपल लेफ्ट, दे हैव केप्ट देयर फोन लाइक दैट, मार्किंग देयर प्रेजेंट। 38 पीपल गॉट इट राइट। व्हाई दे गॉट इट राइट? बिकॉज व्हेन दिस हैपेंड दे थॉट अबाउट कि यार व्हाट इज कमिंग आउट ऑफ अ प्रिज्म, इज इट विबग्योर और इज इट विबग्योर? टेल मी, ए और बी? इट्स बी। सो द वायलेट विल हैव द मैक्सिमम डेविएशन, द रेड विल हैव द लीस्ट। ओके, क्लियर? इजी 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 इजी। नाउ यू विल रिमेंबर फॉर लाइफ, इफ नॉट येट। इजी, नो, लाइक लेट इट बी वेवलेंथ एंड फ्रीक्वेंसी। यस, श्योरली निकोला टेस्ला सेड, if you want to understand the universe, discuss in terms of energy and frequency. Okay, but yes, here we can ignore it because that's easy to understand in general terms as well, right? Am I right with the name Nikola Tesla? Was that the person who said the statement I stated? Pata hona chahiye. No, But Einstein did not work in the line of frequency. He worked in the line of energy and speed. Yes, very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. चलो लीडरबोर्ड ठीक छोटा सा शफल सर हैपनिंग एट डाउन आर एंड रनर वाज द फास्टेस्ट वन टू रिस्पॉन्ड वेरी गुड आर्यन वेरी गुड हियर वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कलर्स सफर ले यार ये तो मैंने गलती कर दी ये आई एम टेलिंग यू टुमारो स्कैम लाइक डे आफ्टर टुमारो स्कैम ऑन इज ऑल्सो गोइंग टू बी द सेम Which of the following colors suffer maximum deviation, not minimum? The previous one was minimum. This is maximum. You know the difference now and the answer also. Now, for pretty obvious reason, violet should be there, but if violet is not there, then blue or indigo, right? If you guys know what Vibgyor is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red, right? Please note it down. A 53 people had already responded when I stated this. Yes, Nandini. Forty-five people got it right because they are awake. All these 8, 3, and 2 people are Aniket Okay. Here we go to the next question. Mungara, like if situations will go like normal, I'll come sit with you at your system. I'm so curious about it. Yeah. Leaderboard. I hope I have already explained the answer. No. Benzomite caused some wear and tear. Ananya was the fastest. Disha was also the fastest. Gupta is consistently maintaining his position at the top. Gupta, don't mess up at the last one or two questions, okay? Yeah, check your mobile should be charged. Come out of the house if the internet is not coming inside the house if you are using mobile data. Okay, chalo. Next question. Now, this I'll have to explain. Read this, thoda sa understand, then you might get or might not get relaxed. It's about trigonometry actually and the ray diagram of a glass slab. Clues will be like trigonometry. I told you apply trigonometry, draw the ray diagram of glass slab and apply trigonometry. अभी बन गया है तो देन थिंक शिफ्ट मींस वेरिएशन फ्रॉम द पाथ वेरी गुड दिशा नो प्रॉब्लम The lateral variation from the path of the light is called lateral shift. No, there wasn't any requirement to guess, but okay, Aranya, good. The only problem while sitting in office is if your water is over, you will have to go and buy it. Okay, Tandon, no problem, Aryan. Very good, Ananya. Very good, relax. Distance between the incident and emergent ray. That's pretty typical. Chalo, let's come here. See, guys, I'll draw it. Okay, first of all, relax. Understand, for few, very few such questions I had kept for us a less number of questions and a big number, like a huge amount of time. Looking, incidented ray, no doubt. Normal, no doubt. Refracted ray, no doubt. And then the ray coming out, yes or no? Sure. Now, Charles, if you will extend this ray, okay? And if you will extend this ray, you will understand that the ray actually wanted to go here, but it has landed up here. So this distance is called lateral shift. GI, got it? What our dear friend said. The distance between incidented radiation and refracted radiation, like emerging out. Okay. Diagram clear? Now you want to use your trigonometry now and calculate, or you want T for time or E for explanation? I'll explain straight away. If you need time, we can use that time. Explain. Very good. Very good. Very good. Sure. But can I draw this over here as straight? Right? Very good. Now, a 4 by root 3 centimeter wide glass. So this is 4 by 4 root 3. Refractive index is root 3, okay, is incidented by a light at 60 degree. Okay, so sine 60 upon sine r is equal to root 3. We need r, na? Because that is what is going to help us, right? From here, we got root 3 by 2, 1 by 2, right or not? Clear? R is equals to 30 degree. Y or N, Y or N, Y or N. Good. Very good. Relax. So, see, R is this brown, inside the brown is R. Normal is yellow, R is this. This was 60, so will it not be 60 minus 30? Which is 30, it's okay. I did not wanted to use 30 directly so that I don't confuse you with whether I have used R only. Okay? Got it? Yeah. Now, Bachas, this is 30. This is 4 by root 3. The yellow wala is also 4 root 3. So, the brown line is hypotenuse. Okay. Cos 30 degree is equal to thickness, which is 4 root 3 बाय ब्राउन लाइन, बाय ब्राउन लाइन, राइट? यस और नो? माई इंटरनेट लैग्ड एंड आई कुडेंट हियर योर वॉइस. ओके आदित्य, रिलैक्स, नो प्रॉब्लम, नो प्रॉब्लम, नो नो, वील एक्सप्लेन बाय डायग्राम ओनली, रिलैक्स. ओके स्लैब, इंसिडेंटेड रे, नॉर्मल रिफ्रैक्टेड रे एंड द रे इमर्जिंग आउट. इफ यू विल एक्सटेंड द री इमर्जिंग आउट रे एंड द रिफ्रैक्टेड रे, यू विल सी देयर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम. दिस डिफरेंस इज कॉल्ड लैटरल शिफ्ट. गॉट इट माय डियर फ्रेंड आदित्य? नाउ इन ऑर्डर टू कैलकुलेट दिस लैटरल शिफ्ट, यू विल हैव टू अप्लाई ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. ओके, 90 degree ka angle you are seeing, you can see that the thickness of the slab is 4 root 3. You know that sine I, which is 60 degree by sine R, which is unknown, is equal to refractive index. So from here, you got a refraction ka angle as 30 degree. As you have refraction ka angle, you know that the remaining, this is the angle of refraction. Okay, clear? Is 60 minus 30. Clear? Okay. Now, in the right angle triangle chota wala, cos 30 degree is equals to adjacent, which is thickness of the slab, 4 root 3 given, upon hypotenuse, which is the brown line. Clear? Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes or no? Cos 30 degree is root 3 by 2, so you got brown line is equals to 2. Yes or no? Brown line is equals to 2. Yes or no? Clear? Fine. Now, brown line is 2, this angle is 30. In this right angle triangle, you have to calculate green dash. So sine 30 is equal to the lateral shift divided by hypotenuse. One should be the answer. Okay. Brown line be 8. Have I made any mistake? Brown line be 8. Have I 1 by 2? Oops, 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 oops. Brown line be 8. Brown line be 8. Okay. Sure. So this is 8. This is going to be 1 by 2. 2 and 8 got cancelled. 4 is equal to lateral shift. Now for you guys, understand. Every time you don't have to do this. Okay? Look here. Lateral shift is equal to the thickness multiplied with cosine of R sine of angle of incidence minus ref. Quickly note this formula down. Quickly note this formula down. So you will have lateral shift in this case is equals to 4 root 3 sine 30 cos 30. Got it? GI, got it? The formula is important. Got it, guys? Got it, got it, got it. गुड 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 गुड, चलो रिलैक्स, कैन वी प्रोसीड? आई हैव केप्ट अ सेम क्वेश्चन बेटा, यू कैन अप्लाई द फॉर्मूला एंड गेट द आंसर, ओके? ओप्स, फॉर्मूला अगेन, फॉर्मूला इज, प्लीज नोट डाउन, लैटरल शिफ्ट इज इक्वल टू थिकनेस ऑफ द स्लैब और मीडिया मल्टीप्लाइड बाय साइन ऑफ एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंट माइनस रिफ्रैक्शन अपॉन कॉस ऑफ एंगल ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन, ओके? बेटा फॉर सम वेरी ऑब्वियस रीजंस आई हैव केप्ट दिस कैम ऑन टुडे, ओके? अनीश, नॉट अ लॉन्ग फॉर्मूला है, यू कैन ऑल्सो रिमेंबर इट द अदर वे ना, लैटरल शिफ्ट बाय थिकनेस इज इक्वल्स टू, राइट? क्लियर? गुड 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 गुड, लीडर बोर्ड, दो द लीडर बोर्ड ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन डजेंट मैटर अ लॉट, बट गुड 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 गुड, सम पीपल हैव गेस कैलकुलेटेड, सम यूज estimation and some even calculated, like Ashlesha was the fastest one to respond. Very good, Ashlesha, very good. Okay. And here we go to the next question. Apply the same, get the answer. Thoda sa ghuma ke, thoda sa twisted, thoda sa twisted. Refractive index of a rectangular glass slab is given. A light ray incident at an angle of 60 degree given. Laterally displaced by 2.5. Find the distance traveled by light in the slab. So you have to calculate the brown line now, right or not? I stated. Sorry, 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 sorry. If you can imagine that, then I have told the answer. Sorry, I shouldn't have. Let's finish this on time, guys. I don't think so it will be possible. Because only 3 minutes are there, that means 90, like 180 second, we'll have 90 plus 90 ka two questions, but there are 100 plus 100 ka two questions, right? Jackfruit raw or ripe? Raw I like. In northern part of the nation, no, but raw is cooked in northern part of the nation as a dish, as a fried dish. So it's 29 people got it right. 29 people got it right. 29 people got it right. Okay. Explanation here. Relax. Same thing, beta. Other scenarios will be same. Are we having a diagram, please? Are we having a diagram, please? Yes. The distance which the light travels in the slab is the brown line. Okay. Sure. Fine. This is 2.5. This is 30. So this is going to be the 5. Got it, everyone? Got it, GI, got it. Good. People got it right. And here we go to the leaderboard. So Aniket is still leading the show. Good. Abhi 200 point ka difference is there between Naina and Aniket. Here we go to the next question. Naina, you are going to do that because I know abhi ko Aniket ka phone kharab ho jayega and all. A and B are two square plates of same metal and same thickness, but the length of B is twice that of A. The ratio of resistance of A and B is एकदम से स्विच फ्रॉम ऑप्टिक्स टू लाइट, ये क्या आ गया? हाउ लॉन्ग इट टुक फॉर यू गाइस टू रिमेम्बर दैट आर इज इक्वल्स टू रो एल बाय ए? ये 5 सेकेंड तो मंगा रहा, लाइक गुप्ता यू माइट हैव लॉस्ट इट. 200 पॉइंट का गैप वाज देयर बिटवीन यू एंड आई फॉरगॉट द नेम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट. इट्स एम्बैरेसिंग फॉर मी नाउ, सॉरी. नैना नॉट नायमा, नायमा नैना, नैना वाज द नेम. Naima, there is a girl named Naomi, not Naima. Naima is no one, I guess. I guess, sorry, I might be wrong. Eleven, 11, 11, 21. That's beautiful, yeah. 11, 11, 11, 21. Relax, relax, relax. Look at it. A and B are two square plates of same metal and same thickness. Okay? So, no problem. Their thickness is same. Length of B is twice that of A. Ratio of resistance of A and B. Ratio of resistance of A and B. Ratio of resistance. Anish, what happened? What happened? अरे कुछ तो हुआ है भाई. इट हैज टू बी 1:2, राइट? तो इट इज 1:2 ना. अरे लेट मी चेक की ओला, देखते हैं. ए एंड बी आर टू स्क्वायर प्लेट्स, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस, ऑफ सेम मेटल, ओके. Same thickness, okay. Thickness is same, okay. Thickness is same. This is the thickness, okay. So, but length of B is twice that of A. This is 2L, this is L. B, okay, ratio of the resistance. So, R of A is equals to rho length by area, thickness into length. Okay, R of B is equals to rho length into thickness by area. Guys, RA and RB are equal 1:1. Got it?
Sir, isn't area of cross section?
Beta, look at this line, white color line. Can you see? That is showing you ki which is the direction of measurement. Okay, so your length is along this. R is equal to rho L by A is going this way. The current is flowing this way. Okay, Now look from here, beta, the area of this cross section, is thickness multiplied by this, which is L. The area of this cross section is thickness, same thickness, multiplied by 2L. Got it? That is what the beautifulness of the question. For a square plate, beta, L, B, and H, L and H are same. I repeat, Gupta. Dekh. First of all, this white light is telling you ki, okay, this is the direction of flow. So R is equals to rho L. L is this way. This is 2L for B. R is equal to rho L for A. Okay. Now, area of cross section is this. Area of cross section is this. What is this area? This is thickness multiplied by this, L. What is this area? Thickness is same, multiplied by 2L. Okay. So R and R got cancelled, like everything got cancelled. 2 got cancelled. LTL, RB by RA is 1:1. Got it? Got it, everyone? Honestly state, got it. Satisfied. Okay, Gupta. Kya hua bata? Dekhte hain if we have a facility for drawing a cubic.
Sir, it is given that B is of the same thickness as A.
Haan, toh ye dekhna, sun. Rukja. Ek point, okay? Thickness, this is the thickness. Yes or no? Okay, next.
Then it is given that B, length of B is twice of length of
okay,
A.
So this is 2L and this is L, okay? And as they are square plates, so this will also become 2L and this will also become L. Yes or no? Abhi, looking from here, if this is a wire, the cross section is here, hai ki nahi, Aniket and everyone.
Yes.
Nana, what is the cross section of this? T into L. Okay. What is the cross section of this? It is T into 2L. Okay. What is the length for which the current has to flow? L here. What is the length for which the current has to flow? 2L here. Now 2 and 2 got cancelled. Its resistance is also 1 by thickness. Its resistance is also 1 by thickness. Okay. 1:1. Got it? Ashtesha is like, acha, now I got it. Good. Abhi satisfied? These are their square sides, okay? Eleven people got it. Thank you, Surya. Nana, good. Aiden, good. And Gupta, good. Here we go. Wrong time for asking this. Now. It. अच्छा यू कैन ऑल्सो इंसर्ट इमोजीज हाँ हाउ इज फन टेकिंग द स्पॉटलाइट आई डोंट नो बेटा आई गेस देर इज सम ना एल्गोरिदम दे हैव लाइक आई ऑलवेज सीन दिस काइंड ऑफ वर्ड इन्फॉर्मेटिव फन नॉलेजेबल ओके गुड these are words they all generally take good Prishib no problem sure can we proceed to the next question and it is another wrong question at the wrong time What Anushka? Achha, should I have? If I'll put that, I don't know, then 100% it will get. No, so your statement should be like, Aiden, why are there only four people from 0 to 40? Is it like what you are asking, Aiden? Oh, wow. Aiden, you had a good lockdown, huh? Sure. Here we go to the real question, the last question. Okay. In the circuit shown, the reading of ammeter when switch S is open and when switch S is closed. Abhi close karke nikalne mein there is a benefit because all those options are different or any of the way. You have to calculate only one. Dealing with optics, landing you in electricity is like thoda sa disturbed, right? Ye kya ho gaya yaar? But that's gonna be same in Kemon tomorrow. Okay, not tomorrow, day after tomorrow. Many of you might be just going to thrash me in the chat. Sir, tomorrow nahi, tomorrow kaise? For CHK, refraction is not there. Questions are simple, Ashlesha. Simple, very simple. Simple and beautiful questions. For you, da. For me, it's like everything is hard. ये क्या हुआ? ऐसे कैसे? रुक जाओ, रुक जाओ, रुक जाओ, रुक जाओ. यार last time भी ऐसे ही हुआ था. I forgot to mark or something. रुक जाओ, रुक जाओ, रुक जाओ. We can correct it. Okay. Yeah. Pahle explanation. पहले एक्सप्लेनेशन, पहले एक्सप्लेनेशन, 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 एक्सप्लेनेशन. लेट्स क्लोज, कैलकुलेट इफ आर क्लोज. इफ इट इज क्लोज, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी वन. थ्री प्लस वन फोर, फोर बाय 25. इजी, ब्रावो, क्लियर. गुड 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 गुड. रिलैक्स, लेट्स सी दैट. नैना, कंग्रेचुलेशंस माय डियर फ्रेंड नैना. Good, good, good. Very good. Very good. Well played, Nana. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Excellent. Good, good, good. Can you send the questions on Moxtra Beta? I generally do. I'll just do it now as well. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Bye bye, guys. Bye.